My name is Lu Sotelo. I'm an assistant professor at the School of Mechanical Engineering at Purdue University, and I work in the convergence between acoustics and manufacturing. Additive and hybrid manufacturing have really enhanced the design space for engineering, but we still have that question of how do we make sure that what we've built, what we've printed, what we've put together is actually going to perform as we designed it to perform. So what we do is we take acoustics and ultrasonic tools to be able to measure those kind of properties in a non-destructive manner, so without destroying the part. And this is very powerful because that means that we can then measure these properties for every part that we build, both while we're building it and after it is made and while it's in service, without having to destroy it. And we can answer in this way questions like, what are the stiffness of the part? What is the damping of that part? What is its microstructure? Are there any defects? That means that we can then understand the mechanical parts that are going on our trains, on our airplanes, on our turbines, in a similar manner. That is also very powerful for acoustics because it enables the creation of acoustic metamaterials that we can then use to control our acoustic sound beam, so use specific materials and geometries for noise control. We use acoustics to help manufacturing, and we use manufacturing to help acoustics. So we have the advantage here at Purdue that we have world-class facilities such as the machine behind me that can do multiple materials, multiple processes at the same time. So this is a laser system that also has a milling center and enables hybrid processing of metal parts, enabling rapid manufacturing and characterization at the point of need and making it accessible for all of our users. Our team is a very hands-on team in terms of we work a lot with experimentation, but we also need those strong fundamentals in terms of your analytical modeling and your numerical modeling as well. Another thing that is very important for us is the ability to collaborate because we're working on very difficult problems that require many types of expertise. And that's something that is really cool here at Purdue because we're able to work with experts on all kinds of different fields to really be able to tackle those big, difficult problems.